Montclair High School. Today's varsity hockey matchup features the Highlanders and Harwood Union versus your Montclair Solon. Montclair High School and our opponents remind participants and spectators of required behavior in a respectful manner. Sportsmanship and safe playing environments are top priorities for all Vermont school-sponsored activities. This is especially true with respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, or disability. Any violation of the game or in a stance can result in game stoppages, ejections, or forfeits. Let's work together to ensure a positive, supportive, and healthy learning environment for everyone involved and have a great game. First is starting out for visiting Harwood. Number 17 is senior Margaret Belknap. Number 11, a junior AJ Brooks. Number 6, a junior Alexa Cantalos Ferry. Number 99, a sophomore Camille Edgecombe. Number 16, a senior Zoe Gallagher. Number 19, a sophomore Maisie Gendamico. Number 7, a sophomore Kaylee McGee. Number 4, a sophomore, Effie Marr. Number 10, a junior, Ada Monjan. Number 12, a senior, Ava Regan. Number 2, a sophomore, Jane Schaefer. Harwood is coached by Katie Martin and assisted by Katarina Lessays and Meg Tillerton. And now the starting lineup for your Solon. And goal number 32, a freshman, Violet Dennison. Number 1, a sophomore, Opal Ritchie. Number 3, a sophomore, Indy Roberts. Number 5, a sophomore, Grace Donahue. Number 6, a junior, Faina Martin. Number 8, a sophomore, Elise Jerome. Number 9, a junior, Leah Walsh. Number 10, a sophomore, Gigi Ford. Number 16, a sophomore, Lillian Meyer. Number 17, a junior, Regan Walk. Number 28, a sophomore, Sonia Mankowski. Our player is coached by Morgan Griffith, assisted by Sarah McKean and Annika Ringing. Will we please join us and honor our country with the playing of the national anthem?
go.
Let's go, Chris.
Thank you.
but I don't want to.
It's not comfortable.
Yeah.
It's worse than the bed I turned in.
Thank you.
it's going to be really loud.
Yeah.
This is just since the MMA. No,
rain the whole time.
What are you going to? It'll be clear. It's hitting Mexico right now.
Oh, that, yeah. But no, it's still going to rain the whole time.
Oh,
the forecast. It rained the whole time.
I'm still holding all this lead stuff.
Hanging in means
not the worst.
Yeah, exactly.
Not the worst.
Yep. At the end of the season.
Yep.
Yeah, I want to
play soccer a bit.
No, like,
a little tough one.
No, I like CBL.
Oh, all the way
over there.
Right now.
Do you want to go get your ball?
Let's do a thing. Yeah. Let's do a thing.
Yeah.
I would love this.
I don't have a mandolin at home, but I would if I had one.
You seem to collect the
signs. I do.
Sorry now.
Yeah. I just had a 2-month vacation.
Oh.
That was like on purpose, no men. So.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Did you pick your nose recently or just start wearing it?
Recently, you're the only person who's actually noticed. Thank
I was
you.
Thinking about doing it. I'm getting a tattoo too.
Are you?
I love that.
Nice. Thanks.
Did I notice? I think it came.
I told you. Yeah. So you might have noticed.
So I think you took a picture.
I did, and I sent it to you.
Cute.
Yeah, because
okay.
I knew that
so
I wasn't going to see you.
No, you don't
count.
No,
okay, but no.
Okay.
No, but everybody else in my life is like, hasn't that always been here? So I'm like, no.
No, it's me.
It looked like you.
I think you.
Nice. Yeah,
even if it works like 20%, you're still winning.
Yeah.
Try.
Goodbye, darling.
Bye, Brian.
Bye. Bye, Heather.
Bye, Brian.
Did you? Basically, if you don't have to do something at all, it's a quick
we can run the water. The water's running.
Thank you. Let's go. Yeah.
been stressful for her.
Thank you. Come on. Good job, Ava!
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Really?